The president is serious, as he's already demonstrated, about confronting the threat that's posed by ISIL. That's, after all, why the president has already ordered airstrikes in Iraq. That said, it's important to remember, certainly the president acknowledges this, that military force and military might is not the only tool in the toolbox here.